Guys, cops!
Diane, the police department. Well, I'll fill you in what's kind of happened. I got called to a loud party. When we arrived, several juveniles in there. There's narcotics in there. But we're calling the parents. And if you have a minute, I'd like to sit down and talk to you. Look, here's the deal. This is what happens. The juveniles that are here are going to be subject to arrest to the juvenile detention center. You know, and you know, that's not a small thing. It could be devastating to life, for their future endeavors, and whatever they want to do career-wise. The problem of potentially getting addicted. You know, some of the narcotics that we found in there, some kids, you know, think that they're minor and they're not that big a deal. That, you know, the police department and the things that we see and the kids growing up that started with drugs that was no big deal are now doing a lot of harder drugs and they're addicted and it's just ruined their life. You know, the choices that they make now, as small as they may seem to them at this point, could be life-altering in the future. But using alcohol and marijuana, you know, at this age could lead to using cocaine and methamphetamine. Later down the road, we call those gateway drugs. So for tonight, they're going to go to the juvenile detention center. If any of the kids in there are of the adult age, then they'll go to the Jasper County Jail and be incarcerated as an adult. And the older that they get, the more adult decisions that they're going to have to make on their own. If they choose not to use right now, that can take them on throughout their life, so they can, you know, have a productive life in society.
Choose not to use!